Huntington North's Konner Platt won't have to go too far to continue his basketball career. He actually won't have to step outside his family either. Platt signing with Huntington University today. He'll play for his dad, Ty Platt, who was the head coach of the Foresters. He averaged 14 points a game as a senior, Konner connecting on 49% of his threes.
Well, my family's long history there obviously played a part in it, playing with my brother for my dad in a gym named after my grandpa, so that's a pretty unique experience. And then I lowered it down from other schools, and I felt like HU was the best fit for me.
Pretty cool deal for him. Hey,